And what do you want for Christmas, young man?
Some recording equipment.
Okay.
PBS but decided to interview Mr. John Rodriguez to find out more about him and his time here at Pace High School.
I'm currently in my 10th year here at Monsignor Pace. Well, I'm the assistant athletic director. Tom Duffin's the athletic director, but it's a very challenging job. People have no idea how much goes into actually fielding a team or organizing scheduling, rescheduling games, making sure that the rosters are in order and that players are eligible, etc., etc. So it's a very challenging position. I attended Florida International University. That's where I got my undergraduate degree in business. And then after working in the real world for a while, I decided to go back to law school. And I graduated from the University of Miami with my law degree. Teaching is just something that I've always wanted to do. Prior to becoming an attorney, I was a police officer, and I had the opportunity to teach police officers and other police trainees at the academy. So I kind of got a little bit of a taste for it there. And then I began to teach here at Pace on a part-time basis. And the more I did it, the more I knew that I wanted to do eventually full-time. And what better place to do it than in a place that I love here at Pace.
My relationship with John Rodriguez is great because without him, I wouldn't be the man I am today, and without him, I wouldn't be here today. You know, he's influenced me a lot to become the man I am today. One of my best teachers, besides Salita.
He's a great person all around. He helps us out in everything, whether it be schoolwork, personal issues, and I can always come to him when I need something or when I just need somebody to be there for me. He's a very good person to talk to. He always listens and gives good advice. And his class, he makes his classes fun. He teaches us a lot. And he's just a great teacher and a great person all around.
For PBS, signing off, I'm Tanissa Senior, and thanks for watching.
You're a senior, right? There's a lot of seniors that need to go on a retreat, and there's a senior diaconia retreat coming up next Friday. We still have spaces available, and it's a great retreat, I'm telling you, because we take the kids out and do service projects. We help people in our community. So if you're a senior and you need a retreat, come see me, Mr. Sanchez, room 212, to pick up a form. Thanks.